In real estate, the commission is typically split evenly between the two brokerages representing the buyer and seller, with each receiving 50% of the total commission. Each brokerage then splits their half of the commission with their agent, usually giving them 50% and retaining 50% to cover business expenses. As a result, each party involved, the listing agent, listing brokerage, buyer's agent, and buyer's brokerage, typically ends up with around 25% of the total commission.